My name is Diane Wolf, and I'm bringing a painting that was handed down through my family. I believe from my great-great-grandmother, and she lived in New York. This painting is indicative of the Hudson River Valley painters at the time, a painting about 1880 to 1900. There's no signature on it. In today's market, it's about $250. Actually, I thought it was a little more, maybe in a higher market, but that's pretty good for this.